Hi, I'm Lindsey Callander. I'm a junior on the women's basketball team, and I'm from Branchburg, New Jersey. The coaches, the one thing that they've taught me in my time here is that to respect yourself and respect the people around you, because from here on out you'll be representing a school, a team, or a business, and you want to carry yourself with class. So I chose this school for academics because of its education program. It has one of the best in the state, and for athletics I chose because of its family atmosphere and proud winning tradition. My favorite moment as a Pioneer was last year winning the NJAC title and looking in the stands and seeing all the athletic, the people of the athletic department cheering us on. Goals for the season are to be back-to-back NJAC champs and win a national championship. Being a Pioneer means doing whatever you can to help the team win. The best part about being part of the program is having the best opportunity to be a part of something great. My major is secondary ed, math, and William Paterson has, they've prepared me very well. I feel like when I go into the classroom, I know more than I already should at that point, and I feel like when I graduate, I will have the upper hand.